a record called The Ramblers that came out, it seems like a really long time ago. 12 years ago. Actually, 12 years ago this month. And it goes like this. Spider's doing double duty. Everybody see that concoction he was playing earlier? That right there, my friends, is a bad motherfucker. He's like the Jimmy Page of ska over here. If you haven't noticed. And he actually really worships the devil rather than just like Jimmy Page.
He's
like
not faking it, man. He's for real.
Thank you.